Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today we have a new video for Marvel Future Fight. Yes, finally, after so long, I got my materials that I needed to upgrade my Dormammu. In this today video, I'm going to open my card, because this is the day for today. I got already the materials. It was the last day for me. I'm going to tier 3 Dormammu, and I'm going to play a little bit some stages with Dormammu to see what exactly he is able to do. For an example, today's ABX, that it is the day for a universal villain, okay? And I will tell you that my Dormammu is this right now, isn't something special. His uniform is normal, his custom gear is... I have a single CTP of grid. I wanted to play him like a meta timeline and PvE, because I bought his uniform when he is close to arrive, and I didn't know how to play him. So yeah, after so long I got his material. I had problem with TCP, if you know already. So I'm going to do it, finally, after so long. We did it, so I want to do it with you. So let's do it. Okay, that was awesome, guys. I really liked it. Oh my god, it was refreshing. I was waiting for this from the day that I saw on the ABX we had a universal villain day. Universal, yeah. So yeah, I really wanted him. After that we had Loki and Null. And I got a little bit confused of who to make, but yeah, for him I'm 100% sure now, because with the three different seasons we have a silent season, a stun season, paralyzed, sorry, and something else, what it is, let me find it, and a burn season. So he has everything he needs to be in the every season with Universal Villain Day. So this is why I did him. It was a wise choice for me. I don't know who you choose, but that was my choice. So I'm going also to open my card right now. I was waiting for this also. My cards right now are quite nice. The only thing that I really want is Luna or something like more attack in my cards to change to the two cards left. So yeah, and something awful came again, a Loki guard. Okay, we also need those, because I need to craft. Recently I crafted my card, and it became godly. I don't know, you are more of a guys of the blue stars, but for me it's perfect, so I will keep this card for now, at least when I will be ready and I will have ton of red cards and premium cards to spare. I will maybe change it, but not now. So now I have those two premium just for them to be materials to craft my cards. I already got the White Fox, so my stats, just for you to know, are those over here. I'm close to 70% physical and close by to energy. The rest, you see them already. The Gnor defense is quite capped for every character. The only problem that I have it is the critical rate and some dodge that I need. The rest will be fixed in time. So I'm going to test on the Alliance battle universal. So yeah, I will test Dormammu. I will skip this part for you, and we continue. The team I'm going to use is definitely not Dormammu. I'm going to use or Thanos or Hela. I think I will use Hela and someone to help me as a support, some kind of. Okay, I will use the team up bonuses to see if he's teaming up with anyone. Nope, he isn't. Let me see if Hela is with someone. I will try Thanos. I think this is the best choice. And I will see. So I changed the CTP upgrade with a simple obelisk with fire damage and 160% proc, and I'm going to see what will be the output of the damage. So let's test it out. So, as for me guys, I think this is quite an upgrade for me. I doubled the damage with just a simple obelisk. Okay, I know you're waiting more on this video, but that was the video. I just want to remind you that do not forget to participate in the giveaways. I have always the link down below in the description. I will make a new video when he will be completely ready, because he lacks on a CTP here, some eyes are set to fully awaken. What else? He doesn't have any Odin blessing. some of his stats are not capped, so he still lacks a lot. It is better. It is an upgrade for me. I'm very happy with him, but yet he needs a lot. So that was the video. I hope you enjoyed. Until the next video, guys. See you again. Bye.